cleared. Two of the mining subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
No! envelope sealed. Please contact Supervisor Dallas for authorization.
Finally getting somewhere with the mining duct systems. Got the SOS beacon?
No, and the launch tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing subdeck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2 maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay. I'll unlock the subdecks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
Liz, it's Jacob. I couldn't reach you. If you find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. I got a call from another survivor. It sounded terrified. I'm gonna lock up the SOS beacon and go and get him. Best launch window's not for a while. Anyway, and he sounds like he's worth the risk. He's a doctor. A mercer, I think. About time. We got a fucking break. I love you. Please, be careful down here.
Request retrieved.
Dallas here. Security for the mining deck now. Dr. Kimes lost it.
Get back! I know how to use this. He'll live for the rest of his life if you'll give me codes to the cargo bay.
This is awesome. Why the hell would we have codes for cargo?
I must get to the marker. We're running out of time. Give me those codes.
Christ, is this what you did to the captain?
No. Ben was an accident. Don't you dare compare me to someone like Mercer. I'm trying to save you. The markers are only hope.
No, let him go. He's gone. Where the fuck is security?
operator's rig should be in the processing control room, but someone tripped the failsafe. The control room door can't open till gravity's restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running. Stand by.
Destroyed.
Supervisor Dallas. Final log. Now, I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck. But neither can I. I've seen what they do to the bodies. What they become. And I cannot let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs. And I can't kill anyone when I'm infected. Please. Tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
Thank you.